Bitcoin becomes a taxable asset. In an announcement last week, the Israel Tax Authority released its draft on the proposed taxation of virtual currencies. Bank of Israel does not view Bitcoin as foreign currencies, therefore it can't be taxed according to existing fixed tax rates. The draft proposes policies that could ultimately prove a hindrance towards Bitcoin adoption and usage among individuals and juridical entities in Israel.